There is no mention of Mary's journey to Bethlehem, but it was most likely on the back of a donkey. Donkeys frequently appear in manger scenes, reinforcing the idea. These pack mules were the poor's primary mode of transportation. Camels were reserved for the elite. Horses were either used as war animals or by the wealthy. Donkeys can be found everywhere, along with zebras and horses. The donkey has longer, floppy ears and is likely to be stockier. You have feral, wild, and domesticated donkeys.